You're prisoners of war. And you will stay with us in this cabin until the weather improves. Tomorrow, we will go to the sea, and from there, you will be taken to a prison camp. Is that clear?
I think he's made himself perfectly clear, don't you, Smith?
Short, but to the point, sir.
This is a British site, and this is a German site. You will ask permission every time you want to leave the British site. If not, we will shoot you. Is that understood?